quote I heard years ago was that every time the curtain goes up, so does the quality of our lives. And I feel that that is certainly true tonight. Thank you for this opportunity to be with you and share this evening. I have had the opportunity of working as a park ranger at Timpanogos Cave for 21 summers. Timpanogos Cave National Monument is one of 397 pieces of prime real estate in your personal portfolio. We call that real estate portfolio of yours the National Park System. The idea of the National Parks began September 19, 1870. The Washburn expedition had just finished exploring the Yellowstone region, documenting the thermal features, the grand scenic vistas, the wildlife. And as the members of this expedition sat around the campfire, somebody commented that enterprising individuals could make a lot of money on this area. Somebody else around the campfire couldn't disagree with that, but had a different idea. This area was more important than a few individuals. It belonged to the people and should be protected and preserved for all of the people. That dream became a reality March 1st, 1872, when Congress declared Yellowstone National Park. In the legislation, it says this area was a, quote, public pleasuring ground, unquote, to be protected from, quote, despoilation, quote, of the resources that were there. I love those words. In addition to our grand national parks, the state of Utah has some fabulous state parks. One of these is Anasazi State Park in Boulder, Utah. Anasazi State Park shelters a village of the ancient Native Americans, the ancestral Pueblos. Now, the Pueblos had a good idea. When they built their houses, they built them so that you had to climb a ladder to get inside. That way, when the door-to-door salesman came by, you just pulled up the ladder. Or any other enemy that might decide they wanted to visit you. The word Anasazi is a Navajo word. It means ancient ones or ancient enemy. We'll now be pleased to hear a movement from the Anasazi suite. This was composed by Albert Davis. The movement is entitled The Night of the Yellow Moon. Please sit back, close your eyes. Can you imagine the ancient ones by the river in the bright light of a yellow moon?